Welcome back, my fellow plastic menders, to 3D pen crafts made easy. My name is Decay, and today we will explore various techniques of straightening the filament for sheet production. My first crack at it will be winding the filament around the oven tray. Hopefully, the tension will straighten the filament so that the middle sections can be used eventually. Okay, I admit, not one of my brightest ideas. I needed a moment. Let's remember we ever saw that for the comment section and head straight into the next one. This time I will cut pieces of filament to length and tape them down for a period of time. For the first test, I will try some painter's tape on one strand to see if that will work. Seems alright to test out. Let's try out a number of strands. Magic spec. It's clearly to see that the tape is struggling to keep the filament in place. Time to introduce the renowned duct tape. Aesthetically satisfying. The struggle is real. Life hack. Seeing as the strands are rather small, there is a lot of tension working over a small area. Let's scale it up and use larger strands to better divide the tension. For the third test, I would like to reattempt the first ID, but this time wind the filament around a couple of fixated points and rewind it with a straight central section. Hopefully, this will become more worthy of being called an attempt. For the fourth test, I tape some bundles of filament against the central heater, with absolutely no deviation from the one to the other. Not having the best of days for testing stuff. Open up the valve, crank up the heat. I have given all the tests a couple of days to work its magic. Let's find out if any of them is viable as a method to straighten the filament. The only difference is that now they are sticky. The reaction on release. The perfect U. Oh no, please don't. Left side disaster. Okay, by now I accept being bashed as common. I might even throw in some likes for the best ones, so don't hold back. The reattempt is definitely as worthy as the initial attempt. Please don't tell my mom about this attempt. By now I figured that applying heat is a must and the way to go forward. So back to square one and the heat gun. With some careful handling, it can be done. And this attempt with squirming the filament forward while gunning it seems to be a solid way of straightening the filament with the heat gun. Suggestions, questions and requests are all much appreciated in the comment section down below, and I will try my best to reply and perhaps follow it up in future content. If this seems to be the channel that you would enjoy, please consider a like, share and subscribe, and join me in making some fun crafts. Thanks for watching and happy bending, everyone!